It's the beginning of August, and I decided to, on my day off, take a trip into the back country, into the mountains of Maine. You can hear the seaplane off in the distance. We're in an undisclosed area in the Moosehead Lake region. We've come to do a little fishing, but we found an awful lot more. It's a beautiful day, and I am the only boat on the water. I thought I was alone, but as you'll see, that was not the case. This is a couple of eagles that have been hanging around here this afternoon. Let's see if they're interested in one of our white perch. Something. Ooh, mama. What a beautiful sight. Ooh, they're both in the air right now. Whoa. What a sweet sight. And here comes the partner in. Ooh, missed it. Coming around for another try. Things didn't look quite right that time around. They're awfully close to the boat. Here she comes again. I've tossed out a chub. We'll see if she's interested. Time will tell. She's coming in for a final approach.
Wow.
Let's see if she likes a white perch. And here she comes. No hesitation. Got it. What sweet stuff.